Ivan with DIY Detail, we're asked, how much water can a drying blanket hold? Let's find out. We have a bucket, we've got a gallon of water and a drying blanket. Let's combine. 1 gallon of water, 1 drying blanket. Let's move it in there and make sure no space gets unwet. And very little is left. Now let's see what a gallon of water in a towel looks like. And a wet drying blanket. Let's just say that it can take a little more. Nice and dry.